Ladies and gentlemen,
now is the time.
Justice for all.
Don't tell me words don't matter.
The time for the healing of the wounds has come.
And the tremendous task of informing.
We commit ourselves to just and lasting peace.
If you